So this place kept popping up on my Instagram feed, right? Bossman's Burger Factory. And after seeing a few videos, I ended up properly looking into it, and it turns out it's a 26-minute drive from where I'm living in Dubai. It took some persuading, but about a month later, me and my housemate Alistair went to check it out, see if it's anything like its viral videos. Here we go. Look at that, mate. Well, that was crazy. Look at them, they're chicken strips, them. They look crazy, mate.
Mate, it's about 5,000 calories.
Look at them wings. I didn't even notice them. It was a crazy old meal. That was mental. Should we have a strip each?
Go ahead, brother.
Or I might start with a wing. Yeah, I'm starting with a wing. We're off to a good start. Come on. Tuck in with me. Mate, we've got a full another burger to come.
Why?
Why? We got one each.
You need one each.
The other one's like a smoked brisket. It's going to come with all the steam coming out and shit.
Oh, you can get them, Gam.
Mate, it's nice, isn't it? The wing.
Actually, it tastes good as well. I thought it tastes like shit.
Why?
Why you got two burgers?
Started wings, chips and two burgers.
You gotta get through it.
Oh look.
That's the one you've got.
Yeah. Mate, we got one of them to come as well, that's crazy.
Actually looks decent.
Yeah, chips are nice.
This is mad.
What's that?
Mad.
This is like the maddest meal I've ever had.
You reckon you can scan it off?
No way. Seeing comments online on YouTube, on Instagram and that, people like kicking off about it.
Say what?
Just how much food wastage there is. Say that by itself is the maddest burger I've ever held. Like even without everything that came in it, it's fucking crazy.
Go on, boy.
Nice. Fully nice, that. Tastes like a massive KFC. So messy. This is wild, isn't it? Fucking wild. Are you trying that?
Yeah.
I put gloves on if I were you. That could be us. We've ordered one of them. Yeah. Oh my lord. Could eat that probably. Just by itself. My GoPro is absolutely covered in sauce.
Strawberry. Okay, no problem.
You've got to grab that and eat it.
I'm waiting for you.
Eh?
You go ahead.
You think, what, just pick it up now?
Go on, man, get stuck in.
Sweating. Brisket burger going in. It's nice again. Can't say it isn't. So messy.
I mean, it looks like a disaster. What's that, pulled beef? Nice.
Yeah.
I don't pick it up.
Got a lot of gloves here.
You're sweating, man.
I know, yeah. You've stopped sweating? Are you still sweating a bit?
A little bit. Too warm in here?
It's warm. What am I doing? I'm on my wings. Are you rating them chips?
They're nice. Oh, mate, you got it on your camera?
I know, yeah.
Why?
I had to pick it up when they were doing that thing.
Fuck's sake.
Fuck it. You gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta get the shot. I'm getting these gloves off. I need to wipe my head.
Yeah, you're sweating hard.
Yeah. I mean, it's the pressure of all the cameras. All these gloves are splitting. Look at it, I'm going in without the gloves.
You're braver than me. What's better, chicken or beef?
Probably the chicken.
Yeah, I thought the same. How many calories overall, Jack, this is?
Maybe all in 10,000.
Yeah, must be. Cheese, chips, sauce.
Some of them come like literally covered in cheese. Like they pour it all over it.
America's same though when you go there. It's all like this.
I've not seen it like this anywhere else.
Really?
Not as wild as this. Fucking crazy.
It's pretty disgusting to be fair.
How's it going?
Going alright, it's going.
No takeaway. Nothing, huh?
No takeaway?
Yeah, we finish.
You stay until you finish.
Really?
Yeah. We're still open till 1 o'clock, sir.
Oh. Yeah. So he will stay here till 1 o'clock, that's the problem.
This burger though tastes full like KFC.
It's very similar. In fact, I preferred that burger last night from KFC.
The one I saw.
That was banging.
PT of the year.
This is just too heavy on cheese. And the sauce is shook to everyone.
Oh yeah, definitely. You won't be coming here all the time.
Like 10 tables,
yeah. outdone, really. Sweaty experience, that. I paid.
You paid already?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I paid when I went up.
Why you pay before?
When you go up, you order, you pay.
What day?
It's alright, don't worry. Yeah, it's on you. It wasn't so bad, price on that. Right. They're like 360 or something?
Still, fucking 70 quid.
I know, yeah, but...
You caused yourself a disaster.
Not a fan at all, are you?
No.
Have you, bro? Cheers. Mate, it's cooler out here than it is in there. Crossman Burger.
You rate that out of 10?
I don't know what I could ever say. Maddest meal I've ever had in my life, but... Pugno's 6. 6 out of 10. 6 out of 10.
I'll agree with that.
There he is.
Horrible. Never again.
Right, it's rock and roll. Mate, I'm literally beading with sweat. Jeez. Right, let's get out of here.
My God, get me to bed. You've done me in. Not after I slowed down with that.
Yeah, it was heavy duty.
Can you turn the aircon on, please, bro?